My name is Oliver Dick. I'm a studied product engineer and a musician. Building your own drum kit has always been a dream, and I started to build up drum sets with a good friend of mine. We started to work on drum sets in wood, and after a while I was also interested in building my own drum sets, and I have a 3D printer and I started to print just small drums. But then those drums and my ideas became bigger and bigger, so I ended up with BigRep, printing a 24-inch bass drum. History of producing drums is like stuck for me. There's nothing really new, and so I really try to approach it differently and with ways that normal wood manufacturing is not able to produce drums. Well, with 3D printing, it was the first time that I felt there are no real borders. You can think of something and then you can 3D print it, and some hours later you have a prototype. You can rethink it and work with it. It's such a dream for me coming true. The overall design and idea about this drum set is pretty unique, because I try to combine something in the ways of acoustic things work. When you speak through a speaking pipe, then you have a conical shape where the sound gets pressed and you have a lot of maybe more power. Normally a drum is just a cylindrical piece of wood, and here you can have two shells with this acoustic space in between. With 3D printing, you can also insert all your drills and you don't have to drill anything after it. And the whole surface that the skin will have to resonate on, it's so clean when it just comes out of the printer. In a woodworking situation, you would have to rework the whole surface just to have it even as it comes right after the printer. This is just one idea that I realized here in doing something really unique. I met the guys from BigRep at Formnext 2022. They encouraged me to show my ideas and to do something together. Big thank you to them. They helped me in finding this material and getting the idea released on their big prints, because that was the biggest issue, you know? Having a printer that can print this drum for several days in this quality, that was outstanding. It's really interesting to right now compare those drums with normal drums here in a studio, because on the very first impression it sounds amazing, but the real details will show up in a studio situation. In the music industry, as in all other kinds of industries, 3D printing will have a big impact. And I think the whole development, it's not a new technology, but it starts now and it develops in the future in a different space and a different pace than it did before. So I'm expecting a lot of different impacts in music industry, in all kinds of industries. And I have a vision that maybe one day everybody will have like a fridge at home, a 3D printer, and if you order something, it comes out of your 3D printer.